Hello everyone, welcome to Chorus Camp, and today we are going to cover another interesting problem, encode and decode tiny URL. So the given input is a long URL and we have to return the corresponding tiny URL. If we have given the tiny URL as input, we have to return the corresponding long URL. So we have to design two methods, encode and decode URLs, and let's see how we are going to approach this. So here is our given input. This is our long URL and we have to return http://tinyurl.com/ the short URL of the given long URL. If suppose this is the URL we are given as an input, we have to return back long URL correspondingly. So how are we going to do it? We are going to maintain a map which has the hash code of given long URL as key and the URL itself as the value. For every time we get a long URL, we are going to store the URL with corresponding hash code. So our hash map will help us maintain the repository of the hash code and URL, long URL given as an input, and we are going to return http://tinyurl.com plus the hash code of that particular long URL. If suppose in our decode method, we are given the short URL as the input, we are going to search the hash code at the last or end of the URL in our map, and wherever we find the hash code, we are going to send the corresponding long URL as the output. So now let's see how we are going to code it. So as discussed, we are going to have our hash map, which is going to have our hash codes and the given URL. So now every time we call our encode method, we are going to first save the hash code of the given URL. And the URL itself as the value. And return. We have to return http://tinyurl.com/hashcode. So we are going to just return the URL plus the hash code of the given long URL. So that's it, our encode method is done. So now getting into our decode method, we are going to get the value of this hash code. So our short URL will be like http://tinyurl.com. So we are going to get the value of short URL . So what it actually does, it first take the short URL and remove http://tinyurl.com or replace it with an empty string, so that we'll get only the hash code. Once that is replaced, we are going to just take the hash code and check that key in our map and return the value of that URL given. So the code is done. Let's run. Yes, so let's submit. Yes, our solution is accepted. And thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, hit like and subscribe. Thank you.